saying, how do you want to open this file? Microsoft Edge. Peter, what is Microsoft Edge? Okay, I didn't know me. But if I stand near here, I put color coding for all those who cannot read or write. Green means positive, red means negative. I don't like this page. This is mean I'm paying money. Is Shelley coming in?
Should be. Come to our mind. Get some coffee.
I gave you that, Shelley.
As for all, especially Shalabi organizing it, hopefully people will take it up. Just to make the business of the accounts clear, since 2009 we haven't had any activities. The last conference was in Crewe, in my hospital, in our library. Then Shalabi tried it, and then unfortunately again didn't show, we couldn't make it. Then, for various reasons, amongst them, personally, I say 2010 was in Leighton Hospital in Crewe. Myself and another colleague were terribly demoted professionally. So I lost interest. I didn't want to organize again, especially the hard work that Shelley put didn't progress as well. Even the one in Crewe, that we had 20 people. The one in Crewe, we had 20 people. It was better than another. So, both our experiences were BOA, the BOA secretary, Hazel Chules, does our secretarial work to a certain extent.
Not anymore.
So at the time.
Yeah.
So therefore, whatever she charged us, I had to pay her. The last few years, BOA will not cover us, so we need our own secretary. Hopefully we have Maureen. Hopefully she will stay with us as secretarial support. I have a banner of Boza, 280 quid. Meeting expenses for all BOAs. Every penny which you can see has got a claim or an invoice. Website hosting is what we did since 2010. We haven't spent any money except website hosting. So the total exit from 2009 to 2015, that much. Now, money is coming in. People who pay for the meeting of BOZA, the one in Leighton Crewe, and then the membership. I write both together because the money was taken by BOA Hazel Chules as secretary, and she made a nice big list of Excel sheet of Jones, Ahmed, Ara, etc. And they are all put together on one Excel sheet. So I didn't want to break it down. I've used exactly as much money has come in, exactly, instead of breaking it down further. This is the only firm, Genzyme, that supported us for the meeting in 2010 in DOA. But that was it. There's no other company or a firm paying us. Then the rest is membership, and that's the total income there. Now, the last statement I presented in the 2009 meeting, at that exact moment, the bank account was 23,000 plus. And the net difference between expenses and coming in is that much. So now as we speak, a £60,000 we have in the account.
How much is the membership for BOZA?
£40 and then
for each member
from the it goes from the BOA into the BOZA accounts.
Oh,
Automatically. Also the.
So this is in addition to the BOA membership fees.
It is. It is.
Right. Okay. And people have a choice to opt out of pools at zero.
Correct. But the sad thing is, that many people are paying in. I don't know why they are paying in when they don't want to come and join us.
I think it's coming automatically with
from
the membership.
From BOA.
From the BOA. So probably we need to clarify for the people what the BOA was doing and what activity. So people can all these money.
So you think that's not in addition?
No. Not everybody who is a BOA member is paying. People who tick for BOZA, they are paying.
Yeah, exactly. The same like a journal or something like that.
I'm not so sure.
I'd like to clarify that. I've been in BOZA for past 3 years. I joined BOA 3 years ago. At the time, even this year, they did ask me, am I willing to continue in BOZA? So there's a separate charge for around 40 plus VAT or something like that. So if it's not that, the BOA membership is actually cheaper. And I'm paying the extra 40 plus pounds in order to be a member of BOZA. Now, when I'm speaking to some of my colleagues where I work, I'm from, Mr. Memo knows me, I'm from Telford. There are quite a lot of the associate specialists, staff grades, specialty doctors, whatever they call us. They don't know much about BOZA. For example, I think Mr. Shahabi would have been a bit could be tied up by me now because I sent so many of emails past few months. When I'm passing those emails to my colleagues, the staff grades, you know, for us to come, and I also ask them to make some presentations for us so that people will take us seriously. I was slightly surprised with a slightly dismissive response. In fact, even today, I got a bit confused that because in a BOA timetable, there's a separate SAS session tomorrow afternoon.
Yes.
So I had applied for studying everything, my presentation for tomorrow morning. And then I realized that this is a separate day today. So in fact, I spoke to my consultants and they were happy for me to come today. And they had, you know, skewed my session. In fact, there's a clinic, there is somebody else doing it for me. So there is a lot of help with the job level, everything, if you're able to do it. But I think some of the problem is in ourselves, in that we are more becoming more and more service-oriented. We are getting a bit more institutionalized to the regular work. We are getting, you know, detached from these sort of other works. And when I was, in fact, where I work, there are four of our own colleagues. I was just going to come to BOZA. But obviously, none of them are BOA members and everything. But obviously, and I did look into the website and everything. I think the charges we are paying is for the posting charges. That's a quarterly charge for every, for per month it's around £15 or something like that. But unless we are able to upgrade or update the pages, or we are outsourcing it, I don't think nobody will take us seriously. So for us to become more and more a serious group, we have to do more. And I think we have a lot of surplus money here.
Answer to your question now, that why people are paying.
And not coming.
As far as I can recall, going back in 2009, when this was, if you remember, when we, the SAS, NCCGs, started getting membership, we don't get the full membership. There's two category of the BOZA membership. And that is the part of the BOA constitution, and part of the money automatically for the SS doctors and CGs go to the BOZA. When we started, we took a big flight, but then we, one reason or another, we could not maintain that moving forward. So obviously, this is a lot of work we have to do and get it. But what you are saying, for hopefully we will have the whole day today to discuss this and can decide at the end of the day how we are going to take forward.
Yeah.
But as far as I know,
you were saying.
I wanted to make a point that already BOA conference is quite a long conference, and then you have another day for BOZA. It actually makes it very long, and people do find it come difficult to take like 5 days of study leave. So if we have BOZA incorporated into a BOA afternoon or evening session, you would definitely see more attendance.
Okay, just one to that. Okay, BOZA used to have a one yearly meeting for one day. Now,
to have this yearly meeting, and I will tell you, it costs us at the BMA or at this hospital a lot of money.
Correct.
Okay? And also, it is, we don't know which day and to, but now this is the first time the BOA has offered us the place for free. Okay. Actually, even with the place for free, the bill today, about £3,000, with this small number, apart from the food as well. So, and the other thing about the BOA is another point. The BOA is, as you said, is four day meeting. Now the SAS should not, or I'm not saying should not, who cannot attend the 4 day meeting, at least can attend the BOSA and one extra day.
Correct.
Okay. And this case, and the other thing is the link with the BOA is very important. So now we establish this link more strongly. So now we are meeting under the BOA. In the BOA. So I think if we carry on, and this was a good thing from Mr. Kimon, which we'll have to thank him for it, it's a very good point for all.
I think it's two things. One, we have to make sure that everyone is a BOSA meeting, that you're a member. So you cannot be a BOSA member unless you be a BOA member. Is that correct?
No. You can be just a BOSA member, especially we are getting, I mean, many years ago now, we wanted to be our own men. We don't want it to be just a shadow of the BOA.
We're not a shadow, but I think, don't say when the moment is politically correct, but I think everyone who's a member should be a BOA member. And we need to work with the whole group. I don't like to send a message to the people that, as a surgeon, right wing or left wing, and they're doing several things. We said, hang on a second here. We are with you. We are part of the team. We're pushing you. We are part of the team. You don't like us, you don't like us, we are part of the team.
Let me clarify that. Because we didn't have a separate team.
So this is okay, for the and for discussion. Yeah. Let me finish the second point.
Okay.
Second point is a BOSA meeting. I understand it was a long week for me to take a 5 days, that means a week off. But making in fact that if we make it traditional, it's the day before the BOA meeting is our BOSA. So we send a good message for everyone. Oh, it's not October, it's not November, it's not whatever. It's just the day before. As you would say, usual BOA on Friday, day is all for training, so probably we don't need to attend Friday. Unfortunately, well, the good things about SS session has been now incorporated with the BOA program, and we don't need to lose this one. We don't need to say, we have a BOSA meeting on the day before, so we don't need an SS session. We need to keep SS session, okay? Last meeting in Brighton, they put us the last session. It was Saturday 2-3, but it was very good people at 10. And this time, they put us the first session at 8 o'clock tomorrow, which is people coming. But we need to get around to attend this one. So I am with making BOSA day just the day before. And this happened in American Academy of Sleep Surgeons the day before, and people coming and be prepared to attend this meeting. So I think that's it. It's 2 points for discussion. I can shut my mouth for half an hour.
I fully agree that BOSA members should be BOA members. I mean, we should commit ourselves that we are part of, and everyone should see that we are all part of the same, you know, orthopedic association. And I think we should expect better attendance in the future if it is clubbed with the BOA, rather than another day, another place, another time.
So in that case, let me clarify that linkage.
I don't know if you are aware, I'm sitting in the BOA council. I'm sitting in the BOA Education Committee. I'm sitting in the BOA Training Standard. Mm-hmm. I'm sitting in SAC, the Toronto. So we are represented. We don't lose that someone there. And people say, you're aware by yourself. Okay, you go and do what you do. You don't need. I'm sitting in the Training Standard. What about training? But I still can contribute that for SSS.
Also, if you incorporate it within the BOA conference, then you may not be able to go to another talk which you would like to attend.
Yeah. I mean, to be in the shadow, I mean administratively. Our problem so far has been that we didn't have a secretary. We were relying on the BOA secretarial. Accordingly, we didn't have the emails, addresses of the members. So Four years ago, we wanted to make a survey after BOZA members. We couldn't do the survey because we didn't have the details. And second, any letter was going to go through the BOA secretarial and admin. They had a veto on the questionnaire. So therefore, my intention of saying we shouldn't be a shadow of BOA administratively. We should have our own secretary, we should have our own executive, but academically, professionally, and as you say, using their occasion to our advantage on the Monday is still the best way forward.
It's just a survey, sorry, I promise not to speak for half an hour, but just a survey, tomorrow my talk, and this is discussed in the BO Education Committee, they agreed to do a survey for us as surgeon, what they need, what they training. So I'm preparing the survey, I'll see you tomorrow, and hopefully 2016, we'll run a survey, we need everyone to participate, because this will give a good message to the BOA and BO president. Well, this is a group of people, that's what they want. This is possible.
Say
possible.
Something.
So it's coming, but unless we come under the umbrella of the BOA, we cannot run the process. Yeah. We need strength for
it. We should have a page in BOA handbook with all our members.
So okay.
In that case, we should have,
you mean? Like a
we should, have all the email addresses.
Yeah. Okay.
BOSA means British Orthopedic Specialist Association. It is subcommittee of a BOA.
It isn't a subcommittee. It is an association of its own. It has an association, it is not a subcommittee. Like the Foot and Ankle Society and the Shoulder Society.
It is like that.
But you are not a subcommittee.
No.
The Special subcommittee Society and the British Knee or other societies, they do come under, but there are separate, I do agree.
The word is not a subcommittee.
They are not, but still we can play with the word when we sit down with the constitution and as Colin Hoey and Mike Kim is suggesting, that's what he is asking us. You want to come, you have to give us something. What do you want? But BOSA to discuss as a separate constitution is foolishness.
No.
It is a part of a BOA.
Yeah.
And even if we're not a part, we need to go.
We are part of it.
It's our professional body. It's no point to say we are separately. Actually, we got more strength if we join the BOA. They heard our voice. Like it or don't like it, but we are part of them. And we come and say, we need all the policy, we follow all the... And we ask them questions, what do you want for us, sir? What do you want of that? They need to answer, because we are part of you, we are your member, looking after us. Okay. They haven't in the last 10 years, but I think the world is changing now.
So, BOSA, I am actually trust registrar. Is it BOSA? Automatically, you are BOA member, become a BOSA member?
No.
It's a choice.
Okay. Just I saw the manual from BOA, I don't know my name, it's BOSA.
Correct.
So that means automatically, or what that
means? Well, I expect you would have given a choice or not.
You can opt out.
So automatically you go through.
You go unless you are opt out, the same like donation, unless you opt out, unless the GB.
What the constitution says, you have become BOSA, but you have option to opt out.
So I am BOSA member,
actually. Yes. As well as the BOA.
Yeah, in that perspective, I didn't know about BOSA at all, just from my colleague, actually. I
repeat it, because of our failure as a BOSA organization, including me as a treasurer, my colleague Awani as a president, and every actually BOSA potential staff grade and CCG includes in the failure. I'm not taking as BOSA executive responsibility alone. We are
as well as a group.
As a whole group, we have failed for the past 6 years. We have failed. So therefore, I fully support your very sour impression that we have failed. And today, as after presenting the meeting of the monies, any questions on the monies, I have every penny as an invoice, etc. The next thing this morning we wanted to do is add more executives to our group, because we are geriatric level, age wise, etc. I have retired 8 months ago, 10 months ago.
Is anyone making Notes.
See, we don't have that secretary.
Yeah, it's not on. Roughly, it's off. The reason for that, on 30 September, because of the BO Council, I must be sending a report for us as surgeon. So,
camera is on.
Okay, good.
So I would like
so no swear words, please.
Some conclusion of OUZA. So one of the things about the membership and to be a member of OUZA. So we need to agree, number one, every OUZA member needs to be a BOA member. And we send this message to the council.
Just a second,
I'll
make a note of it.
It'll be okay. So, yeah. In 2 weeks' time in London, there is a
BOA. Who wants to take notes this morning? You will take it.
So,
okay, we have one good candidate.
Rather than just keep discussing.
I didn't put my name for executive
member. Go for it.
So, the first point is, as a OUZA, we have a meeting on 14th of September. We sign the BOA for holding this one. In this meeting, first thing, we agree that every OUZA member should be a BOA member, okay? And we come under the umbrella of the BOA, so this is number one, okay?
All that you are suggesting, I did it in the past, I can go back to it and hand it over to somebody, like any organization, between note keeping, because I'm a secretary to another organization as well.
Yes.
I take the notes, minutes, etc., etc., etc. So I want people to come today forward to be part of the executive committee.
Right, that's okay. Yeah, we have enough people.
So, anyone else whose hypothesis you want to be a member, say your name.
Sandeep Kohli.
Sandeep
Kohli.
Kohli. Can you write the name, please?
Yes.
Does your pen write?
No, I wasn't expecting.
But also, it's nice to have a new member, but also we still need the old guard to be there to support.
Because then we need to make a meeting of the executive so that we can divide the offices, who will do what.
We are going to have a meeting in 2 months' time. Now, I think we need to get on because the time
is okay.
We're going to have a meeting in 2 months' time for all the executive to discuss all these things. So,
yes, okay.
All right.
We need to make the executive team now.
Yes. Yes.
So that. We have one volunteer. Anyone else?
Can I ask a question, please?
No. Take his name first. Say your name.
So there are three executives of us.
Venkatvada
and my name.
I think at the moment, are you chairing the meeting?
No, at the moment I'm chairing it.
Yes.
So because of the cash.
Right. Okay.
Otherwise, you have a question there.
Yes, please. What are the duties exactly involved and how much do we get any extra time for? If we are on the executive committee?
No, it's all volunteering, private time, just the idea to promote personal and group.
I understand. How much time do you think we would be investing in this? Like meeting
not
every
a
3 months, every 4 months?
Okay. I wish. But if we are, every 3 months means we are doing very well.
Okay.
I think it depends on what we want to participate.
Correct.
On that. Because at this moment, even the BOSA meeting, for this is the first time I've actually heard of it, and so that's why I was keen on coming. Now, there are two things. Whenever we speak to the member, you know, the BOA executive members or you know the main panel people, when we are speaking about our team, what they are asking is, see, you discuss about your day-to-day routine problems, but that is more of a job-related problems. Whereas when you're coming to the British orthopedic, as you are a orthopedic surgeon, what you're offering towards orthopedics is what the question is. So
correct.
What we have to improve is, first we have to host a monthly, for example, the web, we have very powerful tool. Because all the time, the trainees are finding it extremely difficult to go and publish in various different places.
Yeah.
Whereas we have our own tool. So we can start publication little by little so that to make our CV better. At the same time, we also can improve our website as well as our own online publications. Okay, so that's one thing we have to
do. But all this has been done before, okay? So we are not, now I think we need to move with the meeting, because otherwise we find.
So what's the next on the agenda?
Do you have a program?
Here, I have it here.
Okay, so no, please this program, because this one is very concise.
Well, at the end of the day, we presented the affairs.
Okay.
Next is basically till 10:30. There's nothing more this morning.
We're going to have
the
Till 10:30.
Then there's a coffee break.
This is why I'm at that table. I've got the master table here.
So now who's that? Okay, can I address on behalf of Awani? It's you and Ahmed. Address on behalf of the president is you and Ahmed.
No, I'm presenting myself.
President. Okay. No, what I'm saying, we finished that.
Okay.
So the next item, please. Let's
yeah, what is next?
The next item, okay, in your bank account is addressed on behalf of the president, Mr. Awani Chowdhury, who couldn't be here, is Mr. Ahmed Data and yourself, Justice.
I can speak for 3 minutes.
No, please, go ahead. Okay. Well, in that case, let me finalize this bit that you were saying. With all the executive group, we have to meet again sometime that we agree to start planning strategy, etc., etc.
So unless we come up with a strategy, we cannot really answer the question how much of time we need.
All right. In that case, I'll switch this off so every penny is true, I'm told, according to the treasury. Half a bit missing?
Yes, there's a half bit missing.
Okay, come on.
Thank you.